Welcome to another video. Today is going to be a little different. This morning I realized that I honestly have no more room to put new nail polishes in all my nail polish racks, and I thought it would be a good idea to get rid of some of those nail polishes that I don't like anymore or I don't use. As many of you know, I got so many good nail polishes on my previous purchases at Goodwill, and I also had some cool nail polishes before that I don't like anymore or I don't use. And I think I could take more space here to bring new nail polishes to my collection. So I don't want to make this intro too long. If you're here, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. So here is the first rack. I don't know what I'm gonna keep yet, but I want to show you all I have so you have an idea of how many polishes I own and how many I will be getting rid of. My main rack, I have these ones down here, and I have some on the side. So it's honestly going to be very hard to pick some nail polishes that I don't like or use, but I think it's a good idea to start doing so right now.
Okay. This nail polish rack starts right here, but there is a reason why these nail polishes are on top, and that's because I use them a lot, as well as these ones over here and over here. I think mainly I'm going to start for those that are right down here on the bottom. So from here, I really like these ones because they are like summer colors. These ones, I think I could get rid of some of them. Like, I don't touch them at all. So here goes one. I don't need another silver polish because I have more. I do love these ones right here. I got these last time I bought polishes at Goodwill, so I'm not really gonna use these Avon polishes. These are two more. So I have a little Avon collection of polishes down here. These are some colors that I honestly don't use at all. I think the purple is kind of similar to this one, so I'm only gonna keep one of them. I think I'm gonna swatch them and see which one I like the most. I am going to get rid of these ones. So I might just be keeping these three for the Avon polishes, and I really like this Milani, so I'm gonna keep them. So we're going to move to the next rack now. These are right on top of my desk, and these are very handy, even though I don't use most of them. So I'm going to start by getting rid of these ones right here. I got these ones so long ago and I don't think I ever used them. This one is probably dry because it doesn't even have the lid, so goodbye. This is another one too. I don't think I'm getting rid of anything else over here. This is my main rack. This is actually the polishes that I use the most. So I don't think I'm going to be picking too much out of these ones. But even though, I'm going to show you what I have. Here are my Funky Fingers. I have more of this brand, but I have these ones here because I usually use this one for nail art, even for some small details and stuff like that. So from all of them, I think the only one I'll get rid of is this one. The colors are nice, I just really don't like it anymore. I have a lot of simple colors over here. These two are very similar, and I might just get rid of this one. It's not really that bad, I just never used it, and I don't think I will. Moving on, I have more simple color polishes right here, and I think from all of them, I use them a lot for details on my nail art. Actually, this one right here is what I'm using right now. I'm sorry it is so dark, but I really have bad lighting in here. For now, this is the one that I'm going to be getting rid of because I don't think I used it before and I don't really like it. Here are my finger paints. I do like those. I think the only one I didn't like too much was this one. But even though, I want to give it a try on a different nail art, so I might just skip it. And here comes the hardest. This is OPI, so my favorite ones, the brand I love. I think this is a color that I don't catch myself using at all, so I'm going to be getting rid of this one. I have more at the bottom right here, but I think I pretty much used all of them, so I'm going to move on to the next rack. For this one, I'm going to start with this. I actually have more simple color polishes and I don't use these shades too much. This one is like a base for a French manicure and I have lots of them, so I'm not gonna keep. And I think even though this one is not too bad, it's just something I would not use. Here I have some Orly brands and some of these brands that I also like. Now here's Sally Hansen, and I have a lot of different bottles and shapes. I am going to be getting rid of this one. I think it's just a regular pink and it's really nothing special. I have these two here that even though they are similar, one of them is brighter than the other. So I think I'm going to be keeping both of them. These two, I might just keep the brown and just get rid of this one. Here I have some Color Club polishes and I really like all of them, so I'm not gonna touch them. When it comes to Revlon, I don't really have much more room for them. I honestly don't think I want to get rid of any of my Revlon polishes. Now these are all of my Essie polishes from these ones. I don't have many colors. Most of them are top coats and base coats. And actually this one is a quick dry top coat, but it's getting dry. It is all my fault because like it doesn't close completely, so it starts getting dry. But I have a new one, so I think it's time to get rid of this now. So I think that will be it for this one, and now we're going to go to that one. So this is the last one, and I think here's where I'm gonna get rid of most of the nail polishes, because the reason why they are over here is because I really don't use these ones too much. And just to start, I will say I will get rid of this one. I will get rid of this one because I do have an Essie silver polish, so I don't need another one. About these two, they are very similar. But I do like this one better than this. These ones are special nail polishes. These are from Brazil and these ones I brought from El Salvador, so I'm not gonna touch them. These ones can go. Now we're gonna move down a bit. Now these ones I got at Goodwill and I didn't even take them out of the package. I have not tried them yet, but I really want to try them, so I'm just gonna leave them there for now. And here are the other funky finger polishes that I was talking about before, and these I'm going to get rid of all of them. So I'm not gonna lie, it was extremely hard to choose some nail polishes to get rid of. And this is actually the first time that I do something like this. So I'm gonna give myself some credit for doing so. I know in the future I might realize that I don't need some of these nail polishes either, and I will eventually get rid of them. But for now, I think I have picked some decent amount of polishes that I don't use. And right here I'm going to show you all the polishes that I'm getting rid of. There are some nice colors in here and some of them really are not, so I don't know what's gonna happen with these polishes. That will be it for this video. If you guys think that I should have gotten rid of more nail polishes, let me know in the comments. And if you think I did good, also let me know in the comments. So this is now for today, and I'll see you on the next one. Goodbye!